My district has a very vibrant, diverse Jewish population that I'm very proud of, committed to social justice, inclusion, and I think this is a beautiful thing that's happening. There are prevailing narratives that we don't get along and that there should be some ongoing tension that cannot be resolved. I dispute that. Indeed, our histories are interwoven and our futures. In addition to embracing our cultural identity and our practices and the things we care about, our values, we also have to come together to indeed fight white supremacy. We have to fight white supremacy because we are all victims of that. And not just blacks and Jews, everyone is a victim when that is instilled in our society. So I'm really honored to be here, and I thank Representatives Solomon and Harris for making this happen. Thank you.